Come in, Mrs. Potts. I want to talk to you.
Yes, sir.
I need you to send out invitations to celebrate our victory of World War II.
To whom, sir?
Mr. Doolittle, Stalin, Eisenhower, Churchill, Marshall, and Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift? Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, great, Mr. Churchill. I'll see you there. Hello? Good morning, it's Mr. Marshall.
Good morning, Mr. Marshall.
I'm very sad to inform you that I will not be attending Mr. Truman's party.
Okay, fine, you're gonna miss out then. Bye.
Sir, everyone is able to attend except Mr. Marshall.
Fine, I never liked him to begin with. I guess I will get ready then. Welcome to my house. Please, come. Gentlemen and Taylor Swift, welcome to my celebratory World War II party. Please talk amongst yourselves and enjoy the food. Have fun.
Like one of those nights, we ditch the whole scene and end up dreaming instead of sleeping. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely in the best way.
Hitler and pushing him back. You really turned the tables on the war.
Why, thank you. Good job on your raid on Tokyo. I cannot believe you escaped. Way to stick it to them Japs.
Yes, gentlemen.
It was my money and my enormous amount of troops that actually ended the war. Not to mention I nuked them Japs twice.
Yeah, but I was under Roosevelt, I was able to invade France and take him back from the Germans. Hitler never took a chance.
Man, that Hitler guy is just such a jerk. He's like my ex-boyfriend, Joe Jonas. This one time we're
going.
Excuse me. I need to go to the
restroom. Well, I'm better than all you guys because without my enormous amount of troops, there's no way we could have defeated Germany. But you guys should be all on your knees worshiping me.
But thanks to your leadership, millions of your people died.
Gentlemen, let's not start a fuss now.
Why gotta be so mean?
Shut up, buddy! Alright, listen up. My country is the greatest of them all. There is nothing that compares to my vast territory and my efficient workforce that I have.
How dare you! The U.S. is the best. If it wasn't for us, the Holocaust would still exist and we would all be under Hitler's control.
You have no relevance.
Oh,
gosh.
Okay.